This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 1633 Northwest Morgan Lane in Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out underneath the deck on the back side of the home out to the city main line. So I went and turned the water off on the inside of the home. Basically, there's two big 90 degree angles right next to each other. Here's one. I'm coming back up the line. So there's one 90 degree angle. And here's the other 90 degree angle. We both have standing water right before the line, so that's a pretty big amount of standing water right there. Anyways, I go through, and I'm going to go straight down, and I go to the next 90 degree angle, and it gets stuck right here at 50 feet at the connection to the city lateral line. It's not going to probably go any further than that, but I'm going to locate this position, see where it's at, and if I how close the city main line is from there. So this line's going towards out the back of the home. Guessing the city main line's not too much further from this point, but I just don't think I'm going to be able to. It's just not wanting to go. And there's a lip right here. That's why that water is pooling at that connection to the city lateral. You can see the water coming back and forth on the bottom of the lip. It's just because I didn't grade it correctly there. But I will pull the camera back and see if I can see anything else throughout the line. But wasn't able to go to the city main line, only to the city lateral. There was sections with standing water, and then like right there, and then going up. Pretty steep angle, 90 degree angle right here, and then when it levels out, there's another section of steaming water right here. See that pretty clearly. I'll go locate this position as well. Alright, so this concludes the SewerScope video inspection. The sewer line appeared to be in several issues with it. It couldn't reach the city main line. It could only reach the city lateral. And then there was several, couple spots with standing water in the line as well. I'll let the buyers know and put this all in the report, and email them a report and video. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.